Aye, the music be good and the ale be flowing. What more could a man ask for? I've had my fill of troubles and woes for one lifetime, so now I just want to enjoy some good food and drink in peace. Well, we have the usual fare, meat, beer, and wine, but if you're feeling adventurous, you might want to try the local specialty, Austikon Black Ale. It's brewed with dark malt and has a rich, smoky flavor that'll warm you up from the inside out. Just be careful not to have too much or you might end up dancing on the tables like some of these other fools. Ah, mixing ale like that is an insult to the brewer's craft. Each of those drinks has its own unique taste and character, meant to be enjoyed on its own. If you're looking for something stronger, I'd suggest trying some of the brandy we have here. You'll put hair on your chest, that's for sure. Oh, it's strong enough to knock you on your arse if you're not careful. But it's also smooth and warming, with just the right amount of bite. If you're brave enough to give it a try, I'd recommend sipping it slowly and enjoying the flavor. It's not something to be rushed or taken lightly. Aye, if you drank the whole bottle, you'd be seeing double for days. But if you're looking to have some fun and let loose, I'd suggest sticking to one or two glasses. That'll be plenty to get you in the mood for dancing and singing along with the music. Just remember to pace yourself and drink plenty of water in between rounds. We don't want any accidents or fights breaking out in here. I do not want to do that. Because we're all friends in this tavern, and nobody wants to ruin the good time with drunken brawls and broken bottles. Plus, it's always good to stay hydrated. Well, there was this one guy who thought he could handle his liquor. He downed 3 glasses of that brandy in quick succession and started acting like a fool. He kept trying to pick fights with everyone and even tried to climb up on the tables. It took all of us to drag him out of here before he caused any real trouble. That's why I say, stick to 1 or 2 glasses and you'll be just fine. Ah, maybe it's best if you steer clear of the hard stuff then, friend. We don't want to see you getting into any brawls or causing a ruckus in our peaceful little tavern. Stick to ale or wine, and you'll be able to enjoy the music and company without making a scene. Ah yes, Austikon Black Ale. It's brewed with dark malt and has a rich, smoky flavor that makes it stand out from the usual light beers and meads. It's definitely an acquired taste, but once you get used to it, there's nothing quite like it. It's been a local favorite here in Austin for generations, and I'm sure you'll love it too if you give it a try. Just remember to drink responsibly. It's got this deep, complex flavor that's hard to describe. You get this initial hit of sweetness, followed by this subtle bitterness that lingers on your tongue. And then there's the smoke. It's like you're drinking liquid campfire. It might sound strange, but trust me, it all comes together in this amazing way. You'll just have to try it for yourself and see. Excellent, I'm sure you won't be disappointed. Let me know what you think of the Austin Black Ale after you've had a taste. And if you're feeling adventurous, we also have some meat brewed with honey straight from the hives outside of town. It's sweet, but not too cloying, and pairs perfectly with some of our spicier dishes. Trust me, you won't find anything like this anywhere else in Caradia. Haha, you could say that. We've got some of the best brews in all of Union here in Austin. But don't worry, we're not just about the drinks, we've got some amazing food as well. Our chefs use only the freshest ingredients, and they've come up with some truly unique and delicious recipes that you can't find anywhere else. If you're looking for a place to relax and unwind after a long day on the road, there's no better spot than here in this tavern. Yeah, that's a good one. But don't worry, we've got plenty of hearty dishes to satisfy both your hunger and thirst. We've got savory stews made with locally sourced meat and vegetables, crispy fried fish caught fresh from the nearby river. And of course, our famous roasted boar served with a side of honey glazed root vegetables. And if that's not enough, we've also got some tasty snacks like spiced nuts and pickled vegetables to munch on while you enjoy your drink. Well, I suppose that's one way to look at things. But trust me, the food here is just as amazing as the drinks. And besides, you can't have a proper drinking session without some good eats to soak up all the booze. So why not indulge in a little bit of everything? You won't regret it, I promise. I would rather not do that. Sorry, friend, I didn't quite catch your question. Mind repeating it for me? Well, I'm a big fan of the local specialty, Austin Black Ale. It's got a rich, smoky flavor that really hits the spot. But if I'm feeling like something a little stronger, I'll usually go for some of the brandy we have here. It's smooth and warming, with just the right amount of bite. And of course, you can never go wrong with a good old-fashioned meat or wine. What about you? What's your drink of choice? Haha, my apologies, friend. I suppose I've been enjoying the drinks a bit too much. But don't worry, I'm still sharp as ever when it comes to serving up the best food and drinks in town. So what'll it be for your next round? Pleasure meeting you, friend. Enjoy the rest of your night and come back anytime for another drink or two. Safe travels. See you soon.